Okay, so you can get these in boxes that usually cost about 25 bucks, and they give you different, foods from around the world. This is all Japanese food that I found at the store because you can find most of the stuff that they put in the boxes at the store, and we're gonna try some of these. So we are going to try this first. Almond crushed chocolate cream covered biscuit sticks. Let's try them. It tastes like
not too bad.
Okay.
Almond-y.
It's actually really good. That's something I would snack on, definitely. So we're gonna try this one. The other flavor was really good. And this is cookies and cream.
Hockey.
Same brand. It's the
Biscuit
last name.
sticks. I just still don't get what it tastes like. A pretzel to me.
Like a breadstick.
It's a big package.
I get it a little bit differently from the other ones.
See how it is.
All this food is Japanese based, by the way.
Wow, there's quite a bit in that one. Quite a bit.
See, they sell boxes for you to do this with, but you can actually purchase the stuff at the store by yourself. Let's try
The whole stick is edible.
Wow. What's it taste like?
Not really a cookies and cream taste, but it's still okay. Oh, there's the cookies and cream.
Wait, it's pretty good.
Yeah, I mean, it has a hint of it, not very much.
Yeah,
not
but
like the
it's like a
chocolate.
low calorie meal.
The chocolate one is a lot
for
more
a low
flavorful.
calorie meal. This is good.
Black Thunder. Chocolate covered cookie bar.
Let's see how this goes.
Okay. Try here. See what that little sucker looks like. Well, it's already broken in pieces. So here you go.
This is mine.
Here's your piece. Cheers.
I dropped it. Wow, that's horrible. That's really horrible.
Can't hit your mouth.
That is actually pretty good.
I like that one the best.
It's kind of like a Rice Krispie treat with chocolate. And that is really good. And actually, they have these on sale at Kroger right now, 40 cents each. This one's a little bit crazy.
Burger-shaped chocolate biscuits.
This is another Japan thing.
Everything has been pretty good so far, but I'm not sure about this one.
Here's your little pretty packaging. I don't know. I just want to get them out. Bring them out without breaking them.
Oil bag.
Goes the box. There's a couple of them in there, it feels like. Try to open that all delicately. Oh, wow. Okay.
And if y'all come up with some ideas for the next kind of food you want us to try, you can always leave it in the comments.
That is interesting.
Oh, wow. Look at that.
Little burger shaped chocolate biscuits.
What do you think about it?
It's different. Huh. This is different. Very different. I don't like the aftertaste.
It's kind of like crackers with chocolate in them. Pretty much.
Yeah. I don't like those. I don't
crackers
know why
with chocolate in the middle.
No. No good.